of Texas. It's funny because Jimmy Stewart and Raquel Welch were down there making a movie called Bandolero, and they came to the air show. The one I had this accident in. Jimmy Stewart, of course, was a brigadier general in the Reserve, Air Force Reserve, and a founder of the Air Force Association, big hero for all of us. And Raquel Welch was Raquel Welch. So I met them beforehand, and then Jimmy Stewart actually stayed for the air show. So I shook hands with him after this accident. But Raquel Welch didn't stay, so I didn't get to kiss her following my hero act of jumping out of this airplane. But anyway, it blew up on me and I had to jump out. And it was the first accident the Thunderbirds had actually had in an air show in front of an audience. We'd had a lot of accidents, but all of them had been in training. Not actually during an air show. And now since they've had a couple more accidents in front of a crowd, but I have the honor of being the first guy to actually have a major accident in front of the crowd. And it was a Del Rio was a air training command base where pilots were trained. And this was a graduation day for pilots. About 60 of them got their wings the same day I pulled the wings off of an airplane. And but I've met probably 100 since then who were all there and got their wings that day.
You didn't scare them off.